I'm Shirley, and I'm a PhD student at the School of Pharmacy at the University of Waterloo. My focus is molecular biology and microbiology, where I'm manipulating microorganisms in order to make a technology. The ultimate goal of my project is to basically build a cancer therapeutic, and we're doing that by building a gene delivery vehicle. We are using bacteriophage, which are the viruses that are specific to bacteria, and we manipulate them so that they can carry human-specific genes in order to treat cancer. Phage are not harmful to humans at all, so we can manipulate them and use them in that respect. They're genetically very easy to manipulate, and that makes them a great tool for biotechnology. Right now, I'm still in the initial stages, still building the platform. It's exciting to see how the field is changing while I'm still working on mine and how my project can fit into the grand scheme of things as well. I started off as a master's student, and then when my project could be expanded and my supervisor also advised me to expand my project, I took the opportunity to switch over to the PhD program. I feel very supported in the School of Pharmacy. I definitely have a great supervisor, and my teammates are also very, very friendly and very, very supportive. I've been a part of a project to write a book. It was a lot of work, but it was also very, very exciting. You don't have to be an expert before you start your program. Your profs don't expect you to know everything about your field before you actually begin. The desire to learn is more important than what you already know.